Praise the Lord. We're going to make it that very short because of the other things we still have to do. And God will continue to be with all of us in Jesus' name. God bless you all. So we proceed to the church. King of kings and the Lord of lords, the owner of our lives, the bishop of our soul, you that brought your son into this world, Honorable Barrister John Olusegun Odubela, S.A.N. And at the appointed time, you have called him home. So accept our thanksgiving in Jesus' name. We commit all the rite of passage into able hands as we start this program in Ikenne. We pray that your grace will be.
Thank you. Thank you. purpose of gathering. Gathered at this solemn moment to commend our dear father and brother, Honorable Mr. John Olusegun Odubela, son, unto the hands of Almighty God and Heavenly Father.
Oh yeah, nah. Sorry, ma'am. Everyone this way. Everyone this way. Thank you. No, this is fine. It's fine. So sorry.
Yeah.